everyone in this country should learn how to program because it teaches you how to think. This is a quote said by the legendary Steve Jobs on why everyone should learn how to code. Today, we are going to be talking about just that, why I think everyone, whether you want to be an engineer or not, should learn how to code at some point in their lives. Before we get into it though, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more tech and coding content. Shout out to some of these subscribers here. Thank you for your love, support, feedback, questions. If you have any other questions or video topics you want to see, make sure to leave down in the comments. Okay, let's get started. I truly believe that coding should be taught in every single elementary school when you are first growing up, when you are learning the basics of math, science, English, all the basic courses you are taught in school, I really think coding should be one of them. My reason for this is someone who didn't learn to code until later in life. I was in my 20s when I first, I was in my early 20s when I first learned how to code, and I often look back wishing, I wish it was required to take a basic coding course, even HTML and CSS when I was growing up. Today, I'm going to share with you some of the main reasons I think everyone should learn how to code, whether you want to be a technical person or not. There are so many benefits that learning how to code really gives you. The first one being is it teaches you how to problem solve. When you learn how to code, you are learning how to solve problems, not only solve problems, but identify problems as well. This really helps with your logical thinking side, and I use the problem-solving skills that I've learned with coding in my everyday life since learning how to code, and I can tell you it has gotten so much better with how I solve problems. I used to just get frantic and not really know how to break down a problem or solve it. Now I really take the skills that I learned through coding and apply it to other problems I am trying to solve by breaking down the problems, thinking logically about them, taking the emotion out of it, to really have an understanding of what the problem in my life is and how to best solve it. The second reason I think everyone should learn how to code is it significantly broadens your job hunting process. If you have the basic coding skills, you can apply to so many more jobs. Not only that, but it will make you stand out from a ton of different applicants. Even if you don't want your main part of your job to be coding, having an understanding of how code works and having written code yourself really will enable you and empower you to be able to do essentially a better job at what you are doing if you are interacting with others who are coding or different technologies. When you learn how to code, you are really learning how to best understand technology. And with that skill and that mindset, even if you aren't coding in your job, you can really think in that way, think in a programmer-like way that will help you make better business decisions, better decisions around products you're building. And also too, when you are talking to customers or if you are in a sales role, you can also too bring into some of that technical expertise that you have when you learned how to code into the conversation. And that brings me to my third thing, which learning how to code, if you have this skill, it really boosts your confidence. Imagine if you are in a position or in a role at work that maybe you don't code, but you are dealing with technology, or even once again, you know, technology touches everything in our world nowadays. And if you are in a role that doesn't require coding, but you know how to code, it will boost your confidence. If you are a product manager speaking to developers, if you're a salesperson speaking to clients about their product, being able to really have a strong, not even a strong, but an understanding of how the product was built, being able to answer general level questions around that, if you have learned to code, can be such a confidence booster. I've seen this not only in myself, but also others around me. If I'm dealing with product managers who have coding experience in the past, I can instantly tell without even seeing their resume or their LinkedIn that they do, just by the way they speak to me and by the way they view different features or products that we are working on. The next point I really want to highlight is coding fosters creativity. And I know some of you watching this be like, what? Coding and creativity don't go together. Tiff, you were just talking about how coding uses your logical side of the brain. But equally so, not just for front-end developers or front-end work, coding really fosters a lot of creativity. It brings on this new way of thinking, this new way of viewing different problems you are trying to solve in and out of the world. Out of the world meaning more so in your code, but in the world meaning your day-to-day life. And it also brings on a ton of creativity because when you learn how to code, you start seeing the possibilities in the world differently. And what I mean by that is if you think of a business idea or a creation that you really want to build or have put out into the world, all of a sudden when you know how to code, even if you're not the one building or would be building that product, your ideas don't seem so crazy anymore. Knowing that this is possible with code makes your creativity, or at least for me anyways, really skyrocket thinking of what you can build with code or have others build with code when you understand the basics of coding. Those are my main reasons as why everyone should learn how to code. I'm curious to know though, do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? There's no right or wrong answer. I think everyone has different opinions based on their experiences. So I'm curious to hear your thoughts. Leave in the comments below. At the end of the day, coding, I mean, technology as a whole is building and shaping our future, our world. And by understanding how that technology is being built, even on a very high level, by understanding code, I think it's essential nowadays, or in my opinion, for everyone to understand that, to really understand how we are building our future. If you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more tech and coding related videos. Give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you all soon. Thanks, everyone.